Work two jobs and get taxes. Bought a new Glock, hold 30 like a plasma. All she want is two things, back shots and a back rub. And oh, I'm that nigga that'd do that. And oh, I can't lie.
Good, what are y'all? It's your boy Derek.
And Darion.
And as y'all can see, today we on a camera, boy. Shout out to my sister, you feel me? Her link gonna be in the description. We gonna do a video with her later. But yeah, today we got Would You Rather Challenge. So yeah, first off, first question we got. Oh yeah, and turn on, like this video, let's get to 3,000 likes. Turn on post notifications, buy the subscribe button, make sure you subscribe, and then hit that bell. Alright, so would you rather get a paper cut between your fingers every time you touch a paper or bite your tongue every time you eat something? I'd rather get a paper cut every time I touch a paper.
What was the second one?
Or bite your tongue every time you're eating.
I do the first one. I hate biting my tongue.
You do?
Yes, I bit it in music like the other day.
Dang. Alright. Yeah. Alright, what's another one? Would you rather be stupid in a world of smart people or be smart in a world of stupid people? I'd rather be smart in a world of stupid people. Probably same one.
Yeah.
Would you rather have vaginas for ears or have an ear for a vagina? What you think?
Jordy?
I'd rather have a vagina as ears. Walk around with pussy ears. Pussy ears.
What was the first one?
Would you rather have sex with a goat but no one would know, or have a sex with a goat but have everyone think you did?
The first one.
The first one? Yeah, right. You a fuck a goat?
You daddy.
Would you rather have legs as long as your fingers or have fingers as long as your legs?
The first one. Fingers as long as your legs, boy.
All right. This is a hype beast one now. Would you rather have Yeezys, Zebras, V2s, or the Yeezy Solar Reds?
I don't know what the fuck Yeezy
Solar Reds. The Solar Reds are with the red stripe on the V2s. They all black with the red stripe.
I like the second one.
I like Zebras. Would you rather be able to detect any lie you hear or get away with any lie you tell? Get away with any lie you tell. Y'all know, man. The liar king right here. Side nod. Would you rather have the hiccups for the rest of your life or always feel like you're about to sneeze but can't? Oh. Always feel like you're about to sneeze but can't, because that's the best feeling, bro. I love that feeling.
I like sneezing.
Would you rather kick a wall as hard as you can with toothpicks in your toenails? Ooh. Or tie a string around your teeth, connect them to a door, and slam it? I'd rather tie a string around my teeth, you feel me?
Kick a wall.
Alright. Would you rather have to say everything you think out loud or never be able to speak again?
I'm just looking about to do it.
Would you, Darion, would you ever have to say everything you think out loud or never be able to speak again?
The first one again?
The first one. Yeah. So we back. You feel me? We got this Would You Rather challenge. We back. You feel me?
Yeah.
My shit on 10%. Or would you rather know when you're going to die or know how you're going to die? Know how I am going to die, right? Damn, that's the end of them. Would you rather have McDonald's or Wendy's? McDonald's.
Well, you know, damn well you like Wendy's, boy.
I like Wendy's, though. Yeah, Wendy's.
I like McDonald's, boy. Forget it.
Boy, if you don't
get... Boy, Derek and Darion, today's notification shout-out.
Yeah.
We out, bro. But today's notification shout-out goes to...
Alright, so y'all, if y'all want to be in our notification shout out from now on, you have to follow our Instagram. It's going to be right here. Everybody go follow our Instagram and Snapchat. They're all going to be right here. So comment when done. Once you follow our Instagram, you subscribe and turn on post notifications. It's your boy Derek, and I'm out. Peace.
I want a post notification shout out every day. We doing a new person. So Jermaine Andra, I'm putting you on the screen. Jermaine Andra, you will be right here. And we was in the camera, so you know it's better quality. So y'all stay tuned for new videos every day.
Yeah.
And yeah, subscribe if you new, and yeah, peace.
Woke up to niggas talking like me. Woke up to niggas sounding like me. woke up to niggas sounding like me. Woke up to niggas talking like me.